Hey folks, thank you so much for coming out to watch me talk about shit and sing some ditties. So there's some people out here on a Monday. I see a whole lot of Book of Mormon people. Look at this, Book of Mormon in the house. Very nice. Yes, there are black people in Book of Mormon. We're not allowed to talk about it, but we're here. I'm gonna get a call from somebody. Kim, you can't say stuff about Book of Mormon. we have some special guests. Unfortunately, we lost one of our guests. He's alive, but he's just... I'm kidding, he's dead. we lost him to a sign of affection, but you know, that's live shit, so we're gonna throw in another song as a result. So, that's gonna be great. You're gonna get a lovely cornucopia of delicious tunes. So sit back, relax, enjoy the show, have a good time. This is a true story. a true story. True story! Next concert, we'll do a real world of peace. I don't know what that means. Alright, let's go right to the next one. This is fun. Cheerfully together we can tidy up the place. So I'm married to her. It won't be long when there's a song to help her set the pace. And as you sweep the room, imagine that the room is someone that you love, and soon you'll find you dancing to the tune of whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start riding to whistle while you work. Breaking rocks out here on a chain gang. Breaking rocks and serving my time. Breaking rocks out here on a chain gang. Cause I've been convicted of crime. Hold it steady right there while I hit it. They reckon that ought to get it. The grocery store man bleeding when he caught me robbing a store. Hold it steady right there while I heat it. They reckon that ought to get it. Been working, working, and I still got no cabin home. Heard the truck say 5 years later on the chain gang you grind the coal. Heard the truck say 5 years later. Heard my woman scream, Lordy, no. They reckon that all the years been working, working, but I still got no tenants on you. Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, ripping ribbon and mine. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Can you spare a dime? Wanna see my sweet honey, baby? Wanna break these chains off and run? Wanna lay down somewhere shaded? Lord, it sure is hot in the sun. Hold it steady right there while I heat it. Hold it steady right there while I heat it. Hold it steady right there while I heat it. Hold it steady right there while I heat it. Hold it steady right there. So here they are. We got Gary Fritz rocking out some percussion. Got so many bells and whistles. Bells and whistles. Julian Maley right here on guitar. Cody Owen Stein tickling the ivories. Oh, Sean Now just got back from Mexico like 2 days. He's got the good stuff, if you know what I'm saying. Just talk to him later, it's in his ass. Okay,
no anus jokes.
Jeremy Chatsky back here on the bass. And the Italian stallion, Christian Cassan. On the drums. And sons in the corner. Nobody puts the son in the corner. Except me and everybody else. Am I gonna do, what are we gonna do? Let's do another song.
Like a modern slave, Mr. Jailer, I'm
don't know any of the jail songs, Chip. You ever know any jail songs? Anna, you know some jail songs, don't you? Jailhouse Rock, yeah, that's a good one. Let's do Jailhouse Rock, here we go, E. Doing this again. It's been a while since we have been up here. It's been like a year and a half, or more than a year and a half. Ah, that sucks, man. It's gonna be back. Got two babies now. Yeah, I gotta stop fucking. Babies are expensive, guys. We couldn't afford a sitter tonight, so we just like put on like SpongeBob. I got Book of Mormon coming after me, got child services coming after me. What else are we talking about? Drugs, because we got drugs in your back. Alright, oh man, I'm so sorry we didn't have, it was just such a bummer that Jacob Ming Trent was going to be here, singing some extraordinary things. But he got a sinus infection because he's a dick. So... We were gonna be rocking out some Whipping Post, some Allman Brothers. It was gonna be amazing. But instead, I'm just gonna sing an extra song. So selfish, man. He's just so selfish giving that sinus infection.
It's my sinus infection.
Okay, let's go ahead.
Jones was heavy breathing.
Thank you. That's our show. Good night. This ticket should have been $10. $20. Half a show? They're just going to feed in Hamilton's mixtape right here, and I'm going to go home. Okay, so, sorry, our first guest. This is really exciting. She's extraordinary, folks. You may have seen her in Natasha Pierre in The Great Comet of 18. That's a historical kind of musical. She's also downtown, well, in Brooklyn. Some people don't go to Brooklyn, but she's in Brooklyn, you should go there. In Octoroon, and she's tearing it up. She's doing extraordinary things. That's what the people say, especially NPR. NPR says good things about this woman, you're gonna love her. Anyway, I'm gonna rant about NPR later. Please can give a warm round of applause for Amber Renee Gray.
Somewhere far away. I'll meet a second little person, and we'll go out and play.
I would say go see Octoroon, but that shit sold out, so tough titty.
Hi, son.
It is sold out, right? Yeah. So, anyway. Too bad for y'all. Alright. Ah, wonderful. Wonderful. Look at Sean Nowell over here. This dude just got off a plane. We didn't even talk about this thing. He's like, I got a flu. Excellent, man. Excellent. Screw rehearsal. I got this flute here, I'm gonna go, so good.
Half flute will travel.
Excellent. All right, let's keep going. lady books. Oh, love that old lady. You guys know, I don't know if you're familiar with this great sweets place over here on 10th, just off of Avenue, between, sorry, between 1st and 2nd. It's like 10th, East 10th, between 1st and 2nd. It's called Chicalicious.
Uh-huh.
It's fucking delicious. The creators of Chicalicious are right over there. That's Don and Chica right there. Say hi. So, if you're a diabetic, if you're not a diabetic, go over there. It's fucking phenomenal. If you got the sugars, go. If you don't got the sugars, go. Cody said I shouldn't leave with a diabetes joke, but I did.
Thank you.
nice fucking band, man. This band is... Oh, my God. This band... Sean, now, what the fuck, man? Cody giving some funk over here. It's not just band, it's an animal. God, Gary giving some essence? He's got, like, things over there. Like a MacGyver of percussion. Oh, God, live music is so good. It's so good. Hallelujah. Oh, man. Stevie Wonder song. Do it. Stevie Wonder.
Yeah.
What's that?
Way to flip that. Nice.
Yeah, I flipped that shit, man. Thank you. I put that graphic images and some funk. You're like, oh my God, why are you pulling things together? But it's so good. It's funky up here. It's like the fun walk bus up here. So much fun. Just dim sum and gym socks up on this fucking stage right now. Oh. None of that Whole Foods cleaning shit can clean this up. No, none of that real stuff. Let's keep on keeping on, because they're going to tell me to leave soon. What the fuck's so funny, man?
Gone for honest men. Sometimes it's good to know.
scared by like all these extraordinary singers. Like in my cast, I had like extraordinary singers who could just do things at the drop of a hat. And so I was always intimidated by that. But the one good thing that came of our move out there was I started singing. Like I started like doing concerts and putting things together. And Cadola was like the first one. We were doing them together. We were like doing fundraisers and putting for events. And Cadola was out there, and we've done concerts after concerts. So it's been a lovely time to sort of like find, I guess you could say, find my voice. That is like, you know, separate from just stuff that I like as casting, the stuff that I want to do. Which I will just to let you know right here, right now, I am writing a little something. You're not gonna hear it tonight, so just get over it. But the next concert, will. And then we'll charge more money. So Rory, when he was five at the time, and I, we were walking to school in the East Village, and I got stopped by, some cops pulled us over and sort of surrounded us, and then they let us go, and then more surrounded us. So by the end of it, there were like eight cops and a very frightened child, and a very angry man. The only way that I feel like I could get through this and not push a stranger in front of a train, because I was dealing with such rage and anger, is to start to write something. So stay tuned, you'll hear from it eventually. But thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's my pitch, my pitch.
About a soldier coming home from a war.
seems exciting.
They have like repast.
as they say. And we'll be over there. All of these guys are very thirsty, and we'll take drinks from people. So we'll go over there, talk about how great this shit was, tweet about it. That's where we'll be. So thank you, folks. I know, you know, thanks for coming out. Thanks for supporting anything. You know, thanks for not just like sitting up there talking to the computer right now. So thank you all for coming out. One more, Gary.
fly and hide. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom.
This is a song about a ghost.
His heels. Then he left. told me at the time he worked the minstrel shows. Traveling throughout the South, spoke with tears. 15 years I was dog and he. They just traveled about. Thank you.